in performance C, properties of multiplication is given. So on the basis of properties of multiplication, so we have to fill this blanks and everything. Okay. Here question and answer is same. So when question and answer is same, so when the number is multiplied with 1, when the number is multiplied with 1, if any number is multiplied with 1, then the answer is the number itself. Here the answer is 0, the product is 0. When we will get 0? If the number is multiplied with 0. If the number is multiplied with 0. Here 2,105, 2,105 is there. Here, so 1,105 we have to get. Here, order of the multiplicand. Here we are changing order of the multiplicand. Here first 1,185 is there. Then next 2,105 is there. Here 2,105 is there. Then we have to write here 1,185. Here first multiplicand, here second multiplicand. Here second multiplicand and first multiplicand. Order of the multiplicand will change. Here 7,000, here 70 lakhs. 7,000, this is 7,000, here 70 lakhs. First, in 7 table, when we get 7, 7 ones are 7. We have to check in 7 table when we get 7. 7 ones are 7. Here how many zeros are there? 3 zeros. So leave 3 zeros. Then how many zeros left? 3 zeros. That 3 zeros you have to keep here. First you have to check in 7 table when we will get 7. 7 ones are 7. Then 3 zeros here, we have 3 zeros. Then so leave this 3 zeros. Then after that how many zeros left? 3 zeros that you keep here. Then next. 6,012 lakhs. Then in 6 table when we will get 12, 6 twos are 6 twos are 12. Here how many zeros are there? 1, 2, 3. Here 1, 2, 3. After that how many zeros there? 2 zeros. That 2 zeros you keep here. This is your answer. Okay. Here. So this number is multiplied with 10. Whenever the number is multiplied with 10, then we will get 1 zero extra. 4, 2, 8, 9 and 0 in unit place. Here the number is multiplied with 1000, then we will get 3 zeros extra in 100, 10s and 1s place. The number same we have to take 14,809 and 3 zeros we have to write. Now it will be 4,08,09,000. So in this form. Okay. Now here so we are multiplying with 1000, means 3 more zeros we have to take. 3 zeros we have to write. Here multiplying with 100, 2 more zeros we have to keep in the number. 2 zeros. Here this complete number is multiplied with 10. So we have to take complete number and also we have to increase 1 zero. Because in tens we have 1 zero. When the number is multiplied with 10, so then 1 more zero will come in 1's place, added in 1's place. 3,285,600,000. It means 3,28,56,000. Before it was 3,285,600. Now it is 3,28,56,000. Okay. Now find the product of this number. Here, first we have to find the product with 3. What is there here? 3,285 multiplied with 3. 3 5s are 15 and 1 here. 3 8s are 24, 25, 25 and 2. 3 2s are 6, 6 7 8. 3 3s are 9. What is the product? If you multiply with 3, 9,855. This is the product. And in 300 how many zeros are there? That many zeros we have to keep. In simple. In simple. Just when zeros were there, just only a single number is there. So we have to multiply with that single number. Then how many zeros were there? That many zeros we have to keep in the answer, in the product. Here also same. First we have to multiply with 7. 2,334 with 7. 7 4s are 28 and 2. 7 3s are 21, 23. 7th is a 21, 23. 7th is a 14, 16. What is the product? 16,338. Here we have 3 zeros, that 3 zeros you keep here. This is your product. That is 1 crore 63,38,000 is your product. So here also the same. First you multiply with 9. 1389 multiply with 9. 9 9s are 81. 9 8s are 72. 72 plus 8, 80. 9 3s are 27. 27 plus 8, 35. 9 is 9, 12. What is the answer? 1389 into 9000 is equal to, first we have to write this product, 12,591. Here we have 3 zeros, that 3 zeros we have to keep. 1 crore 25 lakhs 1000. This is our answer. In short, we have to do in this one. Whenever zeros are there, our product is very easy. Our product is very easy. Just we have to multiply with the number, and after that we have to multiply with, keep 2 zeros. If 2 zeros were there, 2 zeros, 3 zeros were there. We have to keep 3 zeros. In that way, we have to find our product. Okay. Now next, find the product of the following numbers by using a few double grouping. So easiest way, we have to first make a group, and after that we have to find the product without means. So making it difficult means we have to make a regrouping first and make in a simplest way, and we have to find the product. And first we have to think how it's possible. So here 5 into 981 into 20 is given. So here I want to take 5 and 20 first. Multiplicants, 5 into 20 into 981. Okay. Again we have to make like this, 5 into 21. If order of the multiplicants will change, the product never change. So that is why in this format I took 5 into 20. 520, 520 is 100. This we know. So 100 into 981. It means, if you multiply 981 with 100, then what it will be? So the number, so the it is it 981 is same, and two more zeros we will get if you multiply with 100. So then you will get 98,000 in simplest form. In simplest form. Then
yes, now students. So in our performance time C, so in fourth bit we did question number A, sub bit. So then second question number B. So what he has given? Find the product of the following numbers by using suitable grouping. Suitable grouping. So we have to make a suitable group, and in easiest way we have to find the product. In easiest way we have to find the product. So we know the condition. What is the condition? If the multiplicant order will change, then the product never change. Then the product never change. Here 3 multiplicants are given. What are those multiplicants? See here, 4 and 6, 35 and 125. These 3 multiplicants are given. First we have to, again we have to arrange these multiplicants in order in easiest way. So and after that we have to find the product, and find the product of all the 3 multiplicants. Here I want to take 4 and 135 side by side. 4 into 125. So this side by side, and after that 635 like this. So where, so I took like this 4 into 135. Why? Because 4 into 125 it is 125. 4 into 125. What is the product of 4 into 125? It is very easy. It is 500. The product of 4 into 125 is 500 into 635. In easiest way we can find the product of this 4 into 125. 4 into 125 is 500. Now after finding the product of these two, then we have to keep 635 as it is. Then after that we have to find the product of 635 with 5. No need to take these two zeros. So in easiest way, how to multiply? How to multiply we have to see. 635 multiply with 5. 5 is a 25 and 2 here, 2 in 10's place, 5 is in 1's place. After that, 5 3's are 15, 15 10's and 2, 15, 16, 17, 17 10's means 7 10's, 1 in 100's, 1 in 100's. 5 6's are 30, 30 plus 1, 31. The total answer is 3175. So here 2 zeros there. So that 2 zeros we have to keep in the answer, that is in the product. Then this is our product. At the very beginning, no need to take these zeros, just to multiply 635 into 5 in short. What are the product of these two? So you should write here 3175. Then after that, how many zeros are there here? That zeros you have to keep in the product, then you will get your answer. So it is 317,500. 317,500. In this way, we have to arrange the multiplicands, so in a grouping means regrouping. So why we are arranging in regrouping? It's because we have to find the product in easiest way. So because of that, so we are arranging the given multiplicands. Again, we have to put in regrouping. So then after that, we have to find the product, and after finding the product of these two, and also we have to find the remaining whatever the multiplicand is left. We find the product with that multiplicand, and its final answer, whatever final answer is there, that final answer we have to take. And here, how many zeros left? That many zeros we have to keep in the product, that is our answer. So this is the easiest way to multiply. So whenever these type of questions means easiest way type, this type of questions means 125, 25, 50. So like these questions will give, first you have to make regrouping, then after that you can multiply the multiplicands. Okay, then you will get your product in short. Okay, in easiest way. Okay, thank you.
So how to make regroup again making suitable grouping. 356 into I want to take 50, and after that I want to take 2. 356 as it is into 50 to the 100. Then if you multiply any number with 100, then the number will get same, and if two zeros were there, that two zeros we have to write here, that is 35,600. 35,600. In this way, we have to make a group, and sir, we have to do a symbol. If possible, then we make in simplest form, we have to find our product. So, how? So, making an easiest group, and making 100, 200, 300, 400, then we will get in easy form. In easy form, then after that, you find your product. Okay? Now, find the product of the following number. So here, we can't form a group, easiest group. So direct we have to multiply one by one. So then how to multiply? First you multiply these two. 43 into 27. So then what is the product? 43 into 27. First, 7 3's are 21 and 2 here. 7 4's are 28, 29, 30. Then after that 10's place. If we starts with 10's place means we have to take 0 first. 2 3's are 6, 2 4's are 8. Then add 1, 6, 11. This is the product. So 43 into 27 is what? 1161 into 133. Again, we have to find the product of these two. First product of these two is this. It means this product with 133. This we missed. Again, with this number, we have to find the product of what we get. What we get before. So, by doing the product of the two numbers. Then, 1161 with 133. 3 1s are 3. 3 6 are 18 and 1 here. 3 1s are 3. 3 plus 1, 4. 3 1s are 3. Again, so with 10's place, here 0. 3 1s are 3, 3 6s are 18, 3 1s are 3, 3 plus 1, 4, 3 1s are 3. Again with 1, here are 2 zeros, it is in 10s place, 100s place. 1 1s are 1, 1 6s are 6, 1 1s are 1, 1 1s are 1. Then 3, 11 here, 8, 9, 10, 14, 1, 6 plus 4, 10, 13, 14, 1 plus 3, 4 plus 1, 5. This is our product. 1 lakh, 1 crore, 1 lakh, 54,413. So, what is the product? This is our product. First, we have to multiply the starting two numbers, and with that product, again, we have to multiply the remaining one. Then you will get your final product. Okay. Now find the product of 90 into 181 into 56. Then first you take two digit numbers first. 19 into 56 into 181. Next. First you find the product of first two numbers. That is 19 into 56. First 6 9s are 6 9s are 54 and 5. 6 1s are 6 plus 5, 11. And after that, start with 0. Why? Because it is in tens place. 5 9s are 45 and 4. 5 1s are 5, 5 plus 4, 9. Then 4, 5 plus 1, 6, 9 plus 1, 10. This is the product. Again, this product we have to multiply with 181 with 181. Now you find the product. 1 4 is 4, 1 6 is 6, 1 0 is 0, 1 1 is 1. Then with tens place, starts with 0. 8 4 is 32 and 3. 8 6 is 48, 49 50 51, 1 and 5. 8 0 is 0, 0 plus 5, 5. 8 1s are 8. Next with 1s, take 2 zeros and start. 1 4s are 4, 1 6s are 6, 1 0s are 0, 1 1s are 1. Now you add 4, 6 plus 2, 8, 4 plus 1, 5, 6 plus 5, 11 plus 1, 12, 8 plus 1, 9, and 1. 1 lakh, 1 crore, 92 lakhs, 58,500. 1,92,584. This is your answer. Once again, 1,92,484. This is the product. Okay. So one more question is there that you do as your assignment, home assignment. Okay. Now here, so performance time D. So from here, so we are going to learn about divisions. Here first properties. So the problem based on the division properties. So here blanks and the blanks. 7000 divided by 10. So here 7000. So at what, if what number divides 7000? The quotient is 10. So here check, here 10 is there, just you remove 10. Then what is left? 700. So you keep 700. If 7000 divided by 700, then our quotient is 10. So in this way we have to think. Here the quotient is 0. When the quotient is 0, 0 divided by any number, the quotient is 0. The quotient is 0. And here 60. So here the quotient is 60. Say at what number to divide here to get the quotient 60. Then 6. In 6 table, when we will get to 6 2s are? 6 2s are. Okay. Here 1 0 is there. Then remove 1 0. Then how many zeros left? 2 zeros. If 12,000 divided by 200, then our quotient is 60. Our quotient is 60. Just we have to check. In 6 table, when we will get 12. 6 2s are 12. Then here 1 0 is there. Remove 1 0. Then how many zeros left? That many zeros you have to keep. That is your divisor. That is your divisor. Okay. Now, second, divide each of the following and check your answer. In this, we have to divide the given single digit number And also, so we have to check our answer. How to check? So dividend is equal to divisor into coefficient plus remainder. Using that formula, so we have to check either we did correct or not. Okay. First, 7 divides 5,08,023. Then, so here single digit, we have to take single digit first. Here single digit number is there. So 5 is less than this 7. So we have to take one more digit, 50. In 7 table, when you will get 15 nearest to that? 7 sevens are 49, near to 50. Then minus. Then take borrow from the next place. So here we will get 110. 4 tens left, here we will get 10. 10 minus 9 is 1. Then after that 8. When you will get 18 in 7 table? 7 twos are 14. 7 twos are 14. Now minus. 8 minus 4 is 4. Next. 0. 7 5s are 35 is near to that. Then minus. 3 here, 10. 10 minus 5, 5. Next. 2. 52. Then 7 7s are 49 again. Near to 52. 7 7s are 49. Take power, it is 4 and it is 12. 12 minus 9 is 3. 3. Then again 3. 33. 7 4s are 28. Then minus. Here 2, here 13. Here 5. The remainder is 5. This is our divisor, this is our dividend, this is the quotient, and 5 is the remainder. 5 is the remainder. Now we have to check. Dividend is equal to divisor. Divisor into coefficient plus remainder. Into remainder. Then divisor. What is the divisor? Divisor is 7. First dividend. We have to write dividend. 5,08,023. This is the dividend. Next divisor. Divisor is 7. Then quotient is 72,574. Then after that, remainder. What is our remainder? Remainder is 5. 5 is our remainder. Now we have to multiply the quotient with the divisor. Quotient. This is our quotient, 72,574. Quotient with divisor. Then 7 4s are 28 and 2 here. 7 7 are 49, 50, 51. 51 and 5. 7 5s are 35, 35 plus 4, 40. 40 and 4. 7 2s are 14, 14 plus 4. 18. 1. 7 7 is 49. 49 plus 1, 50. And what is the remainder? That remainder we have to add. 5080. 18 plus 5, 18. 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. 20. Then. Here. 5,08,000. 5,08,023. Both the answers are correct. So equal. So we are getting equal answers. It means, so we did correct. We did correct. So in this way we have to check. We have to check. Next, 23,175 with 9. Means 9 divides 23,175. Then 2 is lesser than 9. So we have to take 23. In 9 table, when we get 23, 9 2s are 18. Then borrow here, 13 minus 8 is 5, it is 51. In 9 table, when we get 51, 9 5s are 45, 9 5s are are from here for 11 minus 5, 6. Now 7. 7, when we get 67 means near to that. 9, 7 is done. 63. Then minus. 7 minus 3, 4. Then after that, 5. 9, 5 is up. 45. The remainder here is 0. The remainder here is 0. Then check. So then, dividend. Dividend is equal to divisor into quotient. No need to take remainder. So when remainder is 0, so when the number is exactly divided means remainder is 0. If remainder is 0, no need to take plus remainder. So this much is enough. Divisor into quotient. Then what is the dividend here? 23,175. Then divisor, what is the divisor? 9 into what is the quotient? This is the quotient, 2575. Now multiply 2575 with 9. 9 times are 45, 4. 9 sevens are 63 plus 4, 67. And 6. 9 times are 45, 45 plus 6, 51. 9 twos are 18, 18 plus 5, 28 is equal to 23,175. Both are equal. So, we did correct. So, in this more one sum is left, that is your home assignment. Okay.